Okay, guys, welcome to part 5 of our Sonic Generations race. That was a delayed pain reaction to our clap, but then again, our hands are getting tired. But this may be the end. If someone's close to the end at the 30-minute mark, approximately, we're probably just going to extend this one. Just go on, go. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right.
Rooftop run, Act 2.
So I'm... I'm on what essentially looks like a little bit like acid land, aka Planet Wisp Act 1, because it's so bright.
Dude. So bright, the colors.
Look at all the colors. No,
the Sonic colors, man.
Ah.
Trip.
Okay, we can do that.
Tripping on colors.
Oh, hey, Silver.
Hi, Silver, how you doing? Wait a minute, I'm not at him yet.
I'm at him now.
I've been surprised.
There you go.
Rocket! How do I beat Silver?
Had to say it once.
Oh. And I got hit by a rocket. Why did you say that?
Oh, God.
Dude, seriously, how do you defeat Silver?
You let him kill you 10 times.
Shut up!
Wow. So rude.
You have to home into the stuff he's kicking at you, and that'll let you get up to him and whack him in the face. Yeah, go faster, Sonic. Got that boost for a reason, man.
Oh, what am I doing?
No.
You get up to thank you. We.
Gotta use the rocket again.
Oh, balls.
We all got him.
I think at least.
I got big balls, he's got big balls, he also's got big balls.
I got big cylinders.
So
you may want to go to the doctor with that, dude.
Nah, I've already seen a doctor, he said it's fine.
Bumping with your friends.
Both stuff.
Oh my god, damn cylinder.
I'm a goddamn porcupine. Wait a minute.
Wait. Is it possible?
This thing wraps around.
I was gonna steal one of a lot of that Rambo's jokes, but I decided not to.
What a boob.
along with anyone who follows him on Twitch.
No, I can't get up there. Fuck.
Still kind of feel bad that he wasn't allowed to use his proper name at AGDQ. They was like, no, you have to just be my lad. It's like, what's so wrong with... I'm just looking at there thinking, if you have that big of a deal...
Alright, the Planet Wisp levels are done. I've got the key hunting to do now.
Oh. Okay, no.
That would explain it. I was wondering, like, why is it just doing that?
Okay.
Ow. I'm trying to think, where could I use this? Oh, that's probably where. Oh, there's a life.
Oh, I'm still alive. Good, I thought I filled it down a bit.
Alright, skip the cutscene.
Oh my god.
Alright, Silver is down.
I just lost my foot. That was my favorite foot.
I'm losing my mind.
Alright.
Oh. That did work. I'll take that.
Come on.
I'm just praying that I'm going the right way, because otherwise I don't know what.
don't choke on that.
There's a good chance I might. Actually, there could be a good chance I have not a clue what I'm doing.
Maybe that's where the term choking actually comes from.
Maybe.
I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, I've been sent off course. Oh, just as I fall to my fall, that asshole had
fall
to be
to my
there.
Fall.
No, yes. It's the fall and whichever I just confirmed.
The fall that falled.
I'm waiting for the first key.
Oh, great! That rocket's not back. That rocket isn't coming back, is it?
Probably not.
So far, what I'm learning about this level is I have no idea where I'm supposed to go right now.
That sounds about right.
Hey, S-Rank Rooftop Run Act 2.
I bet in the actual colors, it's actually not as confusing as this. Like, I wouldn't
That'd
be surprised. I haven't actually really played Color, so.
Three of the star coins on that one.
So I'm forced, so I can't decide on anything, so I have to do a double ganger.
Yeah, I'm doing the same.
As long as you're not doing anything with Vector on it, right?
Oh, no, please, please, no.
God damn it. Okay.
That happened twice, actually, there.
Alright, Planet Wisp back 2. Let's go.
Are you already done all of Route... Oh, I guess you are, maybe.
Yep, I just have Planet Wisp left.
Fuck. Oh, no!
I'm sitting cozy in last place. I'm not going to worry too much about trying to get in.
But I'm also... I also have just Planet Wisp to go as well, because I also have to do Act 1 after this.
Fine, you might have a chance. Oh,
no, probably
God.
Not.
As ridiculous as frustrating that would be.
I just died.
With how long these levels are, I'm not expecting to get ahead.
You need at least a couple deaths to really be able to catch up.
Especially if I keep falling off the top portion of the stage and I have to go the long route.
I don't even know where... My issue is just knowing where the hell I'm supposed to be going. Because the route of this is... Oh, God, fuck! Are you kidding me?
Nope, it's not.
Okay.
Alright. I hate having to do doppelgangers for these levels because they're way too long, but unfortunately I couldn't find anything good.
Same here.
I am not doing a doppelganger of this. No chance in hell.
I think I'd just rather do something I know is going to take me a while, but I'll be able to do it than have to switch out several times.
What chance is what you got?
There's probably a reason those are right there.
I did jump, but never mind.
I'll just get in the cannon, Sonic.
Oh, I probably need to go find the rocket somewhere.
That'd help if I fire.
There it is. Come on, Sonic, please!
Everybody's like, come on, Sonic!
Right. Rocket!
Oh, no. I've got crushed. You keep saying that's nice. It's not. It's really not. It's really frustrating, if anything.
Again.
Oh, I've had enough Disney in my face right now.
Fortunately, there's a one-up right here.
Alright, the first doppelganger stage is done.
What? I have an idea.
What?
Yeah, but I haven't done Filver yet.
Oh yeah, that's true, so I'm still slightly ahead.
Alright, there you go, that works.
Don't worry, you're still in first.
Yeah, I gotta apologize in advance, because if I get the rankings mess up between interim videos.
Alright.
I'm going for the second doppelganger stage is Crisis City.
I hear it. I need it.
Want it? Need it.
I want it.
And Planet Whips Act 2 finally done after like 9.5 minutes. Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Yep, I'm 3 minutes in.
Hey, I just got my first key.
You're still ahead of me, so I won't worry too much.
Well, when it gets the time eater, that's fuck. When we get the time eater, that's pretty much gonna change the whole course.
It might. I thought you said you weren't very good at the
I'm not good at time eater, yeah. Time eater I have problems with.
Alright. I know Class Sonic the Wisp gimmick is Spike, so.
Oh, you think that would be Grind Rail?
Oh, fuck's sake, I swear these. Crisis City hates me no matter what game I'm playing it in.
Well, again, and it probably is the hardest level in the game.
It's not really the level that's difficult, it's just I'm screwing up big time and missing simple stuff like that.
Oh, god damn it. I get hit a lot. It's kidding me.
Rocket! Break on through to the other side and get hit by a guy throwing a stick.
Oh shit.
Wait, I have to. Okay, hang on. Let me cancel that.
Hedgehogs can't jump.
But they can swim.
Oh yeah, go me, just stand right there and let the saw blade rip into you.
That happened to me a couple times.
Okay, that was stupid.
Needs to see what's inside.
How am I supposed to know what's there about doing that? God.
Jeez.
Oh!
Good golly.
That was close, but hey.
I got shot!
Googly boogly. I've been hit. Apparently I can't Donkey Kong.
No.
Do you even Donkey Kong?
I don't think he does.
Damn.
Oh, goddamn. That was a disaster.
Ow.
About halfway through Crisis City. Oh, I did not see the flaming pillow there.
The flaming pillow?
Pillow.
Flaming
pillow. Oh, I thought I was cutting out or something.
Oh.
Flaming pillows.
Oh crap, did I just...
Oh god, this is one of those. That was so close.
More choking.
Sorry.
Choking it.
Hey, I got a life.
Oh, I can't go down here.
I'm still looking for mines. Oh,
I might need that other spike.
Oh, you've gone for one of the different tasks, haven't you?
What? Huh?
Not you, Opie.
Opie, yeah.
You look. Yeah, I'm doing more doppelgangers.
That was a disaster. I tried very poor. Oh my god. Oh, come on.
We are not having static difficulties. That is someone getting angry.
Someone just venting their frustration.
And. Sorry about that.
No wall crush for you!
Sorry about that. It was just like, I did a bad mistake.
I realized I have no rings. I need some rings!
Some secret rings?
No. I argue that's worse than 06.
Oh, definitely. No question about it. I just finished my second doppelganger stage.
Alright.
Oh, come on, right. Game.
Planet Wisp back 2 beaten.
I think I'm actually quite close to Silver, so I'll just go fight him next.
Yeah. And I got my second key.
7.5 minutes.
God damn it.
Yeah, Silver's right there, so I'm going to take him on.
Oh, for God's sakes, man.
I just let my burps speak for themselves.
Now if only Tim was here.
My burps consume.
I know.
Yeah, I was hoping to get out some good ones like that in Final Fantasy IV. It just didn't happen.
Alright, let's see how the silver fight goes.
Oh, please leave me alone, game.
No, we're not doing a vector stage. God, no.
Fucking hell.
That's why Vector never was never brought back after this.
Well,
actually, what? Huh? Confused.
I'm confused.
Wait, am I going the wrong?
Hi, confused. I'm dying.
Hi, confused. I'm dead.
They'll bring Vector back. I wouldn't be surprised if they do it for the 2017 game.
Wait, am I getting lost or something?
Is dying fine as wine? Find out next time.
When I go and play Trine.
Thank you. Ow.
Crab.
Just the amount of luck I have is not.
I know Lantis hates the crabs.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
It's one hit.
No, it backed up again!
Whoa, I overshot it.
And the first time it's like crab boss! It's time.
Next time. On what?
Mag Sonic 2 race.
Oh god!
It's gonna hit and already.
What is the pattern of this? Oh, okay, I could just have gone this way.
Damn it.
Spike!
Two hits.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I have to slide under that, huh? Okay.
I should have known.
I don't know, Spike just isn't much fun to say as Rocket.
Nah, it's not. Rocket's better.
Laser!
Oh, good. Made that annoying set of jumps.
I'm trying so hard right now. Ah!
Get up there, Sonic.
Right, three hits.
Okay, I don't know how that worked, but it did.
Oh my god.
And I have all three keys.
Congratulations.
Oh no.
I think that's the end of Silver.
Oh please, game.
Oh, he's got another hit.
He has that big ball.
What?
Big ball.
Ah, yes.
Come on. Base. I need to stop doing this.
Okay, try that again.
Sonic, just get...
Try that again. Oh, would you stop it?
Stop
there
it.
We go.
There we go.
That was just a stupid gear thingy that did not want to move forward.
I have all three keys.
Now, aren't you just fancy?
Sheesh, fancy. Alright, let's... Alright, Dragoon.
And beat up Kane. Classic bad joke.
Oh, fuck, I died right at the last attack. I had no boost.
I didn't get that one, Thunder.
Cool! Act 1 of Planet Wisp is done, which means I'm done with Planet Wisp with the exception of the minigame.
That'll go slow enough, you won't have to do it because playing the Dragoon just has a time meter left.
I mean, if Opie or Turbo finishes time meter in this part, I guess that would be it.
Yeah, that's not happening. I've still got another doppelganger thing to do yet. Not to mention the Dragoon boss as well.
I am not doing a doppelganger planet with fuck that.
It's the one I've got left to do as well, so.
If anything, I'm just gonna.
Get up there, Sonic. Yeah, I'm just kind of relaxing at this with my pace at this point.
Yeah. I just need to get over to the planet. I'm getting the Planet Wisp one out of the way first, so.
Don't need to boost here. There's no point.
Which one's this? Okay, this is with rockets, so I'll do this because I like using the rockets.
On the gate?
The Wisp.
Okay.
Keep on going there, Sonic. We'll finish this eventually. Get the spike, Sonic.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, just jump right over the gear, Sonic.
Damn it.
Oh, God. I...
Oh, I missed my chance to attack him. God damn it.
What are you doing, Alpine?
Fighting Drago.
Oh.
I just missed the ramp to attack. Damn it, I did it again.
Oh. That was a little nausea-inducing right there.
Oh god, stop shooting your drill at me, man.
Here's just the drill that will pierce the Sonic. How'd that count as a hit against me?
Good question. Oh.
Got that time.
Wait, what? Oh! Okay, I see.
Oh, this spike controls were so bad.
Alright, finally beat Silver, Jesus Christ.
Good job.
Our final hit was a ping. I don't remember it being that difficult.
Excuse me.
Oops, right, I'm in a bit of a problem here because I got one more key to get, and it's the Planet Wisp one.
Which is why I'm. It's exactly why I. Like I said, I was gonna get. I was gonna finish the Planet Wisp one first. Because I was like, yeah, this one is the longest one. I might as well get done first, so. Oh, what? You can actually. I didn't realize you can go up there. Oh, stop it, Sonic, please.
Okay, good. Finally. Finally got through this.
I wish. Oh, can I maybe. Nope, I can't. You know, alright, fuck it. I just gotta time it. Yes! Alright. We're good.
Is this the last checkpoint? Am I done with Planet Wisp yet?
Dragon's down.
Alright,
yeah,
so now I just need...
I'm still actually trying to find the freaking level.
Now, alright, so now I've got the key. I've got the key from Planet Wisp, so now I'm just gonna get one from Rooftop Run. And then I'll finish Price City and then go face Silver.
Now the painstakingly process of putting all the
emeralds. Oh, this is Crisis City. Okay. Whatever. I'll just do it, because I was right at it.
Okay, done with Planet Wisp. Back. My god, that took 8 minutes.
Alright, Turbo, I just have to put all these emeralds.
Oh, I went too early.
Takes forever.
Now, the thing about the time meters, after the first hit, I think you need to shift perspective.
That was a bad idea.
Go in on 2D. Is when you're facing the time meter, you can do a 3D approach or a 2D approach.
Right.
I thought to just stay in 3D, really.
Yeah. I would have done the same. I say would have because I don't think I'm gonna get there in time.
That was just the painstakingly process of putting all the emeralds together.
You still doing that?
Yeah, I just put 3 emeralds in.
Okay.
It takes
a
while.
I saw it there. I was purposely trying to stay to the right, but no, still got hit by it.
Do anything else?
Oh, fucking... Eggboss.
Hell. Oh, fuck.
Hi,
balloons.
I like the gears background under here.
It's just... Oh. Sucks that the final boss in this game is kind of pathetic.
The only other problem is, of course, you got everyone quote-unquote helping. That looks like a homing shot! It's a homing shot, Sonic! Watch out, Sonic! It's a homing shot!
That's so annoying.
Hey, shut the fuck up! Let me just do my job!
The boss fight where everyone turns into homing shot.
Alright, got the
all emeralds are in, and I'm about to enter. fine.
We just got the key for, or I just need to backtrack for, I need to find the key first is what I should
I
be saying.
I think you prefer to say you won the race.
Don't say that, man. Thymeter can, Thymeter gave me a lot of trouble in the 3DS, though.
But that's 3DS, the 3DS.
That's ugh. It took me forever.
Where's the key for this one?
Thankfully, we're not playing.
Well, there's
on the
silver. I don't need to go to silver yet, because I want to get the key. The third key before I do. There it is. I just want to get the third key from Rooftop Run before I go do. Silver.
Let's roll.
Okay, there we go. That's Rooftop Run. That's Doppelganger. I don't want to do that. All right, we'll do this. This should be okay.
So basically, just hold down the boost button.
Yep. Don't get hit by anything.
Right when you say that, I got hit.
That's because it's that stupid at the very beginning.
Oh, just got hit. Fuck. Alright.
Oh, crap.
Vader.
I'm not gonna do that challenge again.
These key missions weren't here, it'd be a much better game.
Alright, I gotta switch to,
The key missions just kinda seemed like, I always just look at the key missions as a thing of, we really need to find someone to extend the length of this game.
Yeah, well, obviously.
We need to pad it out.
It was a case of, quick, we need to think of something. Key missions, sure, we'll just do that.
Damn, I'm so far away. Oh, he's back into the 3D.
Careful, Opie, that looks like a homing shot.
You know, that was perfectly timed. That was perfectly timed, dude.
Loading. The only load time is good is when the introductory thing is locked out, though.
Damn, I just missed out on attacking him.
Well, you've got plenty of time. I've still got the Egg Dragoon to take on first anyway, so.
I actually got an S rank for that key. Nice.
Forgot how awesome this music is.
Alright, so I got
You like the
I like the Time Eater music. I don't know about you guys, but
I think it's a disappointing final track.
Alright, well, so now I've got. Now I'm onto facing silver.
At least, you know, in this game you have the power to change the music.
Yeah, that's true.
So you can change it to any song you want.
Oh, physics!
Boost like crazy right now.
I just have to figure out what I'm actually doing here for the silver one. Oh, I see. Now I just have to be a little bit faster to actually realize. Oh, wait a minute.
God damn it! No.
Silver, you're right there. I want to. Please.
Gotta admit, this would make one hell of a roller coaster.
We were silver, you're right. All pretty tied up for the first two or three parts. There was very little separating the four of us.
Yeah, then things happen.
Yep, no, the longer the races go, it's more likely to happen.
True.
Oh, I'm out of boost power.
There we go, first hit on silver.
God damn, can I attack
and
him?
That is the last of the doppelganger stages, then. And we're actually nearly at the 30-minute mark.
Oh, no, don't stop, Effie, because I'm
almost
about...
How much time left?
Almost.
Oh,
I get
that. Oh, yeah, we should probably extend it to let Opie finish.
Yeah.
We'll do that.
I'm close to beating him right now.
Careful, it's a homing shot.
No.
Alright, there's the third key.
Alright, second hit on silver.
Alright, let's unlock the gate. Got the Egg Dragoon now.
God, excuse me.
I actually quite like this boss.
That That's it, guys.
Diameter down.
Alright.
Congratulations, just like you did a thing.
Alright, I did a thing.
That's gonna bounce.
And that's the third hit on Silver.
Alright.
So the letting game is ending and then end the race.
Yeah, we got
about 3 minutes, roughly.
There's a chili dog. Yes.
Gotta love time travel.
Oh, whoops.
That's strange-looking screen with a decoy. It'll send you off in the wrong direction, so watch out.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
I think I've done all the Omachow lines on here.
So. Whoa! He's making another snow trash plow. Ow! I can't actually... Okay. Yeah. Hey, don't do that. Oh, you're doing it again and I have no rings. Okay, it doesn't matter. I didn't get hit, so... Oh, God! I saw the opportunity and I couldn't capitalize. Alright, I got a couple rings now, so it's okay.
2 hits on Nightman?
No, Silver. Right there. 4th hit on Silver. I'm gonna guess there's probably one more. No, wait. Oh, hang on. It just took a while. So I'm guessing there's probably... Okay, he's carrying a giant carnage of everything is dead in the world.
Sure it is. Enjoy your future, Sonic. It's gonna be great. Yeah, sure it is.
Well, 2017 is looking pretty bright.
I mean, enjoy your future. I mean... Come on, he's got to at least stay positive about it. He doesn't know yet. He's young. All right, there we go. That's the last hit on Silver. Silver's down.
All right.
Yep. Fighting Silver now.
Then the credits start to roll.
Did you get any of the keys yet, Diner?
Yeah, one key.
Oh, because I've already got all three and finished Silver, so.
Yep. Standings are final, as they are anyway.
So, yeah. Opie first, Turbo second, me third, and you at last.
Yep. But we also put on pretty good performances.
Yeah. I mean, if it wasn't for the whole thing with Shadow earlier, I probably would have been a bit closer, but oh well. I'd never actually done this before, so I was not expecting for it to be a walk in the park for me. So, when are we actually... How long are we going for still?
Until the credits are over.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll let you guys know that.
Of course, the credits may take a while, because Sonic Colors credits like 20 minutes.
I don't think it's that long. I think it's like 5 minutes max.
Ah!
Alright, I've beaten the Egg Dragoon.
Alright, good. So he's going to the time meter now.
Yep.
Come on, the Egg Dragoon.
You're on the Egg Dragoon?
Oh,
I am.
Okay, so...
Oh, jeez.
There still may be an opening for Thunder.
No, I haven't gotten a hit on him yet, so...
Alright, I think he takes like 8 hits as well, so...
Oh, no, and I just died too.
I'm in concentration mode, don't mind me.
No worries. I gotta put the emerald in their place.
You gotta do the thing.
Yeah, you do that. Let them know they can't get away with nothing.
Let them know your nose. I don't know.
Partially just does take time.
Your nose, wherever it goes.
Ah, damn it. Sonic, please.
Oh, I got squished.
It wouldn't be an Eggman fight without a line that gets repeated way too much, aka time for a change of pace in this one.
Or, that looks like a homing shot!
Or, well, yeah, but I'm talking about an egg... Oh, wait, does he also say that?
No, everyone else
wait a minute,
does.
Of course he wouldn't. He's the fucking part of the time eraser. I'll give these last couple. I'll give these couple Sonic games, like Colors and Generations, credit. They actually made it where Eggman was the final boss, because there was such a long period of time where it was someone else, where he was just there. The game presents it as if he's the final boss, but the clues would reveal that no, he's not.
Well, Colors was technically Eggman as well.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
Because I don't know. I have not played Lost World, so I have no clue.
Yeah, he's
I know
the
it's not
final boss there.
Well, hey, at least they're changing it up at least, because it kind of got a bit tedious to see that. Oh, he's just the
god of the month essentially when it came to the Sonic games.
Yeah, but now it seems like they're giving Eggman more care. They care
and
for him, man.
Final Emerald in this place.
Right.
And the credits are still going for all five?
Yes, they are. Yes, they are.
You might just be able to start. I'm not going to be able to beat
them. Ah, I just died again, too. Fuck.
And of course, there's that short little cutscene afterwards that lasts about a minute.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about. Yeah, let's. Right after Eggman, we'll. This Eggman cutscene. End it.
Okay.
I just want to give Turbo enough time to try to maybe.
I'm actually on the time here now.
Yeah.
Like, loading up.
Just want to get you
Kind of a bummer, because I wasn't that... I'm just on egg triggering, but I'm not even that... I was so close, but not close enough.
I was not expecting to win this, despite what happened to you the other parts. It was just pure hell.
As long as the viewers are entertained.
Absolutely, even though...
Yeah, that is what matters.
Can I just point this out to the viewers? What? I apologize for the constant cursing and yelling.
I don't think Dine's fans care that much. I think they find it amusing more than anything.
No, I never claimed to be child-friendly.
Yeah, I keep dying because of very stupid reasons.
After all, you have me as a regular character, and I hardly endorse wanton slaughter and destruction!
I enjoy things. I'd be a little bit more energetic, I guess, if I wasn't slightly sick. I mean, you can hear my voice.
I remember why it's good to go into the 2D section, so you can collect the rings a little bit easier.
Yeah, that would make sense, I guess. At least now I'm actually understanding this a little bit more, so... I mean, I still have this quite... Ah, fuck. Didn't react fast enough. Or there. And then I'm just acting too fast.
It just feels like I'm not getting any closer to him right now. I just want to be close to you. Why'd you keep shutting me away?
He just wants to feel him from the end... Ah! Wants to feel it from the inside.
Feel it from the inside.
Especially when it's gas.
Oh, god damn it. I missed the ramp. I wanted to go jumping. Well, because I like airtime. Ah! Oh, come on. I'm just making an ass out of this. As in myself.
This thing takes 4 hits, I think, or is it 3?
I think it's just 3.
Right. I'm having trouble here because I'm getting the indication from me to homing attack on him that he's not doing anything.
No, I need rings. Oh, fuck.
It's called homing attack not working.
Pretty
it's a staple
much.
For it's 3D Sonic.
Unless I need to press something else, I don't think that means that.
Sonic, please.
Alright, Eggman cutscene warning.
Alright.
Alright, so I've got about 30 seconds left.
Yeah, hopefully I can finish Shadow. Well, I died against Shadow twice now.
Wait, yeah, I thought you've already done Shadow.
No.
No, you actually went... Oh, okay. I didn't actually realize that. I thought you were pretty close to me, but then you mentioned you had done Shadow just now.
No, I'm still fighting him because I keep dying on the final phase. I run out of boost power and get crushed.
Oh. Basically, the whole thing is you want to make sure you hit all the meteorites and then just use the boost and then just get to him.
Yeah, I'm fighting Silver right now, my bad.
Oh, I was about to say. Because, like, I was thinking, what, you skipped Shadow? I was like, what? But no, now that you clarified, I'm... Oh, come on.
Would you hold in on him?
Yeah, I'm trying to do the exact same thing. He's just not homing in. Oh, there we go, finally.
Come on, do the thing.
Oh, maximum fuckage. I'm stopping there.
On that note, cutscene is done.
Dead.
We pausing?
Yep, we're done.
Alright.
Thanks again for tuning in, you guys, and we'll see you for the next CGGP Versus, or whatever we have for the channel. You guys have a good one.
Deuces.
Later, everybody.
Later.